You know, in life in general, big things are not always better, especially when it comes to eggplants. You know, when we look at fruit and vegetables and things to buy, whether it is an eggplant or another vegetable, we always think, oh, this is bigger, it's gonna be tastier, it's gonna be heartier. But actually, with eggplants, the bigger it is, the less the taste is. There seems to be less flavor, so you're much better off, instead of buying a big one, to buy a couple of little ones. They're gonna be much more flavorful, and they're less likely to be overripe. And when we look at them, we wanna look at an eggplant, and we want to look that it has not a lot of dents. Sometimes you get a little brownish discoloration, but an eggplant, that's not uncommon. But really, you should look around the whole thing, making sure there's no holes. It's a very permeable skin, so we don't want pesticides or bugs or anything to creep in it. And we're looking for a firm stem as well. So as long as the stem is still intact and firm and it's not too mushy, again, you can bounce back a little bit, but nothing too mushy, no big brown spots. The smaller eggplants are the way to go.